Hello Wi-Fi users, today I would like to show you how to set your hotspot in open network. So the first to do is you need to go to setting. Okay. For Android phone, you can see in the setting has a lot of function, have a lot of setting you need to set up. And here, to go to Wi-Fi hotspot, you need to go just click tap on more. Okay, you can see in more. It has mobile network, tutoring and portable hotspot. Okay, tap on tutoring and hotspot. Okay, you can see the hotspot. Maybe you also can do a Bluetooth tutoring. I don't tutor you about the Bluetooth tutoring, but I will tell you about tethering and portable hotspot with Wi-Fi portable Wi-Fi hotspot. Now tap on it. Okay, you can see this is my device name. It's Huawei P10. Huawei P9, and you can see here is config Wi-Fi hotspot. So just tap on it, and you can see here is a network name. You can set any name you want to display your network name. An example here is Huawei P9, and then here is with the inscription password WPA2 PSK. So if you want to select your device as a open Wi-Fi, you just tap on here and select none. So no need any password when everyone to access, want to access, want to connect the internet through your hotspot. So your Wi-Fi hotspot is no need to type any password to connect. But here you can set up the max connections allowed. So here I just want only two users to connect to my hotspot. So I select only two, select AP band. AP band here I want to make the mic band is a 5G host. Okay, here is a 5G host, and then save. So when you open your hotspot, everyone can connect to your network without any password requirement. But if you do like this, if you be not secure for your device, mean that your data will be charged through your courier. So you need to set up password is my strongly recommend to you. Okay, it's password. That's okay. Right now, if someone want to connect the my hotspot, need to ask me first for the password to connect it. Okay, thank you very much for watching my video. Just subscribe to get my later video, and I will explain you many more how to use the phone with Android and any phone, any smartphone, for the coming video. Thank you.